is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
Okay, so we are here. We're about to look. We're about to view a house. It's so close to the college. This is another college student area, I actually believe. So some of these places are for college students. Like, yeah. But anyway, y'all like Moffitt? Not too much, but I thought it was... Not too much, but I thought it was cute just to come out and look at this place. Anyway, let me show y'all. I don't want to hold y'all and run my mouth the whole time. So this is the house right here. I'm going to walk around the house. Tell me what y'all think. So it's not fenced and it's really close to, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I really believe that this is a 4-bedroom, which that's the minimum amount of rooms that we said we would get, but it has to have a finished basement or attic. Oh, they got like a little, it's fenced in the back, but it's open over here. It's weird. It's fenced over here. Yeah, look, it's weird that it's open. And I think people still live here, y'all. I don't know. This is decent. I'm not gonna lie. This is decent. We could put a fence up if they let us. And see, people are still parked here and everything. But yeah, this is the side door. Okay. So they got the Boys and Girls Club literally across the street, right at the end of the block. So there's the house and there's the Boys and Girls Club, and there's like a clinic right here. I don't know what that is, but yeah, the college is actually straight down this way, walking distance. So everything is right here. I don't know where the middle school or any of that would be, but it's a nice neighborhood. It's quiet right now because this, it does have college dorms. And like I said, I believe this college students can rent this out and like share it together. The realtor will speak more on that. I'll have her speak more about that, and I'll let you guys hear her talk about it or whatever. But I just wanted to show you guys what it's looking like over here. But it's next to a parking lot. Oh, this is an apartment building over there. Oh, I don't like this.
You don't?
I don't like that.
Why not?
I don't like that there's apartments around it. I thought it was just that one apartment building.
These are the college kids rent out.
Yeah, that's true. So, yeah. But at night, your I like the peace and quiet of where we stay. Do you not like the peace and quiet of where we stay already?
But you know, kids are in school. Their goal is to get out of school, so they ain't going to be too obnoxious unless it's party time over the weekend. You gotta take the good, you gotta balance it out. You just looking at that one angle.
Okay, so
I was saying like it's perfect. The driveway, the parking spots are perfect because the babies are 19 and 17, so you could park two cars over there, yours.
So he's talking about the drive-thru. He's saying you could park multiple cars. And if we have company like his friends come over or something, they could park on the other side.
You don't have to worry about,
because we don't have parking at our house now. Like, it's literally, if we have somebody come over, it's only one spot. Maybe two people could fit.
Yeah.
Right. And then you can't really park two blocks up because it's residential. Like, you'll be in front of somebody else's house. And my neighbors don't really... They might not say nothing to you, but child, they gonna be looking out their window. They gonna, by the time you leave and move your car, they're gonna know your whole history and criminal history, whatever you did in your life, know that. So, anyway, the next time I hit you guys back up, I'll be in the house and letting you guys see what's going on with it. So, yeah.
Have you done all three of them? Is this your third one?
I'm the only one that we have. So I do all the showings. She'll be back.
If we have more showings, yes.
It's upstairs.
Upstairs, there are some bedrooms, and then there's some in the basement as well. So feel free to look around. Let me know if you have questions.
Alrighty. They leave, right? We don't stay here with.
What?
So these, the guys that are staying here will be out in June?
Yes.
This is one of the, okay.
Yep. Yeah, so the lease ends May 25th.
Okay.
So that we have a few, like a week or so where we do turnover, we cleaning, address any maintenance concerns, and then you guys would get ready.
Hello. Kitchen's big. What's the bedroom back here? What is that right there? Is that a room or a pantry?
Hey, you might see someone back
there. I have.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, it's
a. Was
the other one at
the pool? Yes, it was. Okay. This is my. This is what we want right here. It's a nice size too. I don't want to go. Oh, it's huge, actually.
Yeah, you can go in. Go okay. On in. There's a shared bathroom in between.
Oh yeah, this is.
So it kind of connects.
This three
five bedrooms.
Yeah.
So there are two on the upstairs, one on the main floor, and then two down here.
Oh yeah. This is Oh it's, yeah. This is David would be right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a shower.
And that connects to the other bedroom.
Oh yeah, this is nice.
It'd be more like the
20th, you think so? Because
they connect.
Maybe.
But
you liking this one better than the other one so far?
Yeah, so I don't know if you guys have anything else like this, but this is the space we need. There's a lot of us. It's like,
and we're all tall.
Yeah. Really tall.
All tall, so we like the high ceilings.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
I would get on this one.
Okay. Okay. This is nice. It's big.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I don't wanna stay in too long. Will we be able to come back and see it like once everybody's out and like
I mean they're not moving out till next.
Yeah, I know. Like okay. Would we be able to do another viewing before we actually say like, oh yeah.
We can't because okay. Like if you guys don't sign I have
other people that are waiting.
Yeah, like college kids that are they look and they sign.
I forgot this is what
I know
it college. Oh, this is
it
perfect.
Makes it tricky.
This is what I'm looking for.
Yeah.
Oh man, that sucks. So let me start off by saying, I didn't know that people would actually be inside of the rental, that they hadn't moved out yet. So with this rental, it's actually a rental for college students as well. So like a bunch of college students can get together and they can rent the place. And that's what's going on in there. That's why people were there. And I couldn't actually record like I would want to because I didn't want to. I didn't want to interrupt anything or invade their privacy, which I felt like we already were. But they were cool. They didn't say anything. They let us view the place, and yeah, I got the footage that I could get, and that was all I could get. So, what did you feel about the place?
I feel like it was nice, but I felt like the bathrooms was a little too narrow and the stairs was too, like, steep.
I feel like we gotta
speak louder.
I feel like we have a lot of clumsy siblings and children in our family, and someone will bust their stuff down the stairs. I also didn't like how the level from the front door to the stairs was like over high, but that's it.
Okay, so other than that, you liked it?
Yeah. I didn't like that we can't do nothing to it, though.
Yeah. That was very disturbing. We can't do anything to it. And I also asked, could I come back and view the place before we move in? And they said no. I was like, what? That was kind of strange. I didn't get too much into, like, you know, asking her about the details of that. Like, why can't we and stuff like that. But yeah, she said basically we would have to, if we wanted it, let her know now. Fill out whatever we need to fill out. Get her back the information. And pay, but we wouldn't even move in until June. And so that's why I was asking her, can we see the place again before we move in June? And she said no. I don't know, that didn't sit well with me. What'd you think about the place?
I like the place. I like it, especially the outside, the backyard. I didn't get to see the basement because I had other things to attend to. The rooms upstairs are very big, nice size walk-through doors. I like the space in them. I like how the rooms go deep. The storage areas. I'll give it a 7.
Yeah, so he don't want it either, because a 7, that's not what we're looking for. I'll give it about a 5-6. I think that we felt kind of rushed because we didn't want to be,
felt like I was invading their
so
privacy.
So all they stuff was in there. Yeah, and they were sitting in there, so right. It was like
We couldn't really show
the living room. You guys probably just are going to only see the floor in the living room because I pointed the camera down. I don't want to record nobody in, you know, show, you know. Anyway, that's it. That's how we feel. And I guess we will continue to look for our dream home. So we didn't find it. All right. We didn't find it. Not yet. She back though. Chowing down.
It's lunchtime, everybody. We'll get back with y'all.